Abracadabra, I have the best speech. Abracadabra, I'm the winner. No one is better than me. I'm going to stop with the tricks there because I guess I'm not magic yet. Could there be anything better than being magic? I really don't think so. My name is Chelsea, and if there was anything I could have,I would choose magic powers. Why, you may ask? Sit back and relax, and I'll tell you. My friends and I love playing hide and seek. We play it every day at school. I love hiding, but because I'm tall, my friend always finds me really quickly. It's really frustrating. If I was magic,would make myself really small and hide in the smallest places. Like my book bag, for example. They will never find me. It would be really funny watching them trying to find me. I could also ride dogs and cats to school. There are dogs and cats everywhere. That would be way more fun than riding a bicycle.But the one thing I would be the most excited about is teleporting. I would close my eyes, think of a place, and I'll appear there. Anywhere in the world. I have been a little bored lately because we can't travel anywhere. This means no airports, and more importantly, no people. Where will I go first? How excited life would be if I were magic. I'll watch some more Harry Potter movies and hopefully he'll give me some pointers. And Jars, be sure to be kind to me. I don't want to turn anyone into a frog. Thank you for listening. Have a magical day.